Now I do. No, you might hear a result too. That is me. I know it's still loading, I know. Oh, halfway, there we go, there we go. It's moving on. 60%, yeah. 70%, yeah. Finish loading. Now is the serious stuff. Giovanni, watch this and get ready for it. Because it looks like, yeah, simple, nothing special. You know. You know. Just an old abandoned building and, you know. But just you wait. I'm gonna play this like a movie. What? Stop texting me so I can play. What to do? Oh my gosh, it's already scary. Yeah, I know. But that's just that's nothing. Like, just you wait. He says. Basically, you see all this mold and stuff like that. Well, basically,
there was a pandemic, basically.
And all this mold attacked human beings and they became infested zombies. They abandoned there where they lived and everything. In this game, you have weapons such as this. Why are you texting me now? Deficient, yeah. Anyway, deficient. So in this game we have, yeah, weapons like this. Oh my god, I haven't got to be. Bullets for this. Oh, I don't know. If something happens, I'll be in deep shit. Come with me, elevator. Oh, I forgot to do this. Okay. Full. Mm-hmm. That means I can make something. Just one moment. Sure. I thought everything pretty much. But I can't take this. Focus on the game, Gio. Focus on the game. I don't know. Ah, bullets. See how this appears. Taken by nature and everything. game it looks slow and everything, but it's all about the atmosphere. It's locked. How do we kill him? It's pretty easy, no? There we go. Don't worry, this person's dead. Well, it was a person, now it's... Now it's him who wrote this. So basically, if everyone passed this note, my wife, Paige, is waiting for me back in the old conference center at Peak at Conventions, right across from where the... from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She is pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Started getting cold. Well, started to feel cold. Fucking up. Bad joke, never mind. She'll tell you always bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Basically, he wanted to take medicine for his wife. Got found. They shot him and he died from blood loss and infection. He never got medicine to his wife. That's just one story. Okay, put the third bullet in, you never know when you're gonna need it. To get there somehow. Can I go upstairs? So I need to go down the stairs. This is where I came from. I can look everywhere. Okay, there's not much to look. Okay, so I have to go through there. Sorry, Giovanni. I just forgot. How do you play? Nothing here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I can still get us up. Okay. No, but watch now, Giovanni. Now is the interesting part. No way. No. Like, look, now it starts getting interesting.
No, back! search for stragglers.
What the fuck? Okay, you're gonna play like this? Motherfucker. It's a fucked up game. I haven't played it for a while, so there we go. Straight away I lose. But let's go again. Fuck, that was close. Almost something. have any more ammunition. Why did you text me? Ah, good brother. No, but this is not normally how I like to play. I play this like... Ah, there we go. That was really loud. I got no more bullets. I think that's everyone. Yeah, that's everyone. Yeah, and I'm even more nuts for killing them the way.
I'm better than I am.
Ah, there's more of them. God, I got no more bullets, in fact.
Fuck, one of them. Where are you coming from?
Shit.
Keep eyes for stragglers.
That was a mine that I put there. So when they pass. I should put another one somewhere. They know I'm here. Yeah, that was a bit too brutal. Normally I don't like to waste this much ammo. This is just a waste of ammo. Wasting ammo for no reason. That is the problem. Because in this game, the whole goal is to conserve as much as ammunition as you can. So when the real zombies arrive, you have something to defend yourself with. Not like, not like some other bullshit. But anyway, I'll play a little bit more of this and then I'm done. I'm getting a bit tired as well. Plus Mokaiju. There we go, bullets. And this game is old, like, I don't know, like 6 years old, five. So, yeah, they make better ones now, but I mean, better looking, but this is still good looking, even by today's standards. There we go, full energy. Huh? I come out of that. I got nothing else. Oh, yes. I got one too. Uh-huh. What are you gonna do? Any more?
Jesus Christ.
Any more of you bitches? No. Okay. This is big and good, but this is more useful. See, now I still got no ammunition. That's the problem. I shouldn't play like doof doof doof. You guys. The pandemic happened about 30 years ago, so that's why everything is starting to deteriorate the way it is. But yeah, so I had some time to come like this. Let me just health this. We found it pretty useful. This. There we go. What's the use? See, there's a boring cell you have to scavenge, and make sure you got enough things to survive. Otherwise, if you don't, well, you find yourself in a big shit. Okay, I could have passed it. Anyway. No, that's side bound. She needs to go to this hospital to catch someone to get the information out of them. I'm not going to say any more, but you get the story. She can go underwater as well. I think she still can. Yeah. There are missions where you need to go like underwater. Like maybe this part here. No? Oh yeah. Oh no, you can't go there. Sorry. Come on, I want to show you some zombies. Where the fuck are the zombies? It's just the military now. Don't make it for me. Oh yeah, look at this part now.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck.
Stop.
I know, brutal. Are you still watching or not? Maybe you left. Maybe not. It's not about to listen.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Ah, you are here. Yeah. Johnny, how about we call it a night? It's 2 o'clock over there. It's 1 o'clock here. Let's not stay till 5 yet. What do you think? Text me. Through the message. Efficient.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
That's our guys executing.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fob?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Yep. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Well, but how does the game look, huh? Scary. No. Yeah, but you know what, man? You haven't seen, you know what, this game, what I wanted to is like one day, like, okay, come over, I'll play, you just sit there, have popcorn or whatever, and you'll see, like, there are moments you're like, fuck, you know. But you haven't seen the Z of zombies, you haven't seen anything, so. Yeah. One day, alright. but it's well made, huh? Right, listen, she was thinking about looking. She turns off, she gets killed. Giovanni, good night. You fell. Ah, ciao. Right, ready, action.